How to assemble an enviolo manual controller. Slide the controller over the handlebar, with the graphics or display pointing up. Make sure that the cables run unobstructed. Once it's in the correct position, tighten the Allen bolt to 2 Newton meter and proceed with the assembly of the grip. Make sure the grip and controller are not touching, so the controller can rotate without friction. Now, you're all set.